from Edfu to Luxor is going to be like 2 hours and a half, maybe more. We will arrive to the hotel about 3 o'clock or 2:30 to 3 o'clock. You will check in the room for 30 minutes and then we have to move from the reception again 3:45 afternoon to go to Karnak Temple. After that, Luxor Temple, then get back to the hotel and have rest and sleep. Okay?
Hello everyone, this is Ahmed Dan of AhmedDan.com. You're watching one of my Egypt travel videos and today I'm going to show you some roadside scenes in rural Egypt from Aswan to Qom Ombo. I just spent the night in the middle of the Nile River on a Felucca cruise boat and today I'm going to Qom Ombo. On the way, you'll see trains, train stations, rail tracks, sand dunes, mountains, Nile River, villages and much more. Thank you for watching this video. There'll be more Egypt videos coming up, so I'll see you shortly. Thank you.